Where's your shits?
About that. These are my friends.
What are your friends named?
Shep and Kingsley.
Those are dudes' names?
Yeah.
They sound like dog names.
I don't like where this is going.
We'll be in my room. Guys, hang up your coats.
Your fucking shirt, Shep.
Where's the fuck is your shirt, Kingsley?
It ripped.
It ripped?
Mine too.
How?
Because I'm so fat.
Me too. I'm so fat.
I'm about faster.
I'm a fat podger.
Guys, enough. Let's go.
If I was a Dr. Seuss book, I'd be the fat in the hat.
If I was an arcade fighting game, I'd be Mortal Kombat.
If I was one of the five boroughs in New York City, I'd be fat in Highland.
If I was an Italian city-state, I'd be the Vatican.
Put a fucking shirt on.
I sent Shep and Kingsley to take photos of the damage in the daylight. Photos?
They're on here. Sorry if my big fat thumb is in the way of some of them.
Hope so. It'll hide my big fat chunky butt.
I fucking know these dudes do pot.
Guys.
If I was part of a religious community of men, I'd be a Tibetan chunk.
If I was an Adam Sandler movie, I'd be Punch Chunk Love.
Like, you know it's more than sugar cereal.
Enough.
If I was an American rapper DJ, I'd be Chunk Master Flex.
If I was an animated pop music tribute chill, I'd be Alvin and the Chipchunks.
Guys. Go upstairs. Stay there.
You've outdone yourself this time, kiddo.
Shut up. They're perks.
Stimulating conversations?
No, they're stimulating, all right.
Huh?
Nothing. I need to bore your truck, big brother.
What for?
Take these two back to the city.
For good?
Yep.
Why he's taking them back to the city, Katie?
Why don't you ask them?
Okay, Shep, Kingsley, why is Katie's taking you back to the cities?
Probably because we're big fat tubs of lard.
It's because we're too tubby.
Does that answer your question, Dan?
Gotcha.
If I was a supporting character in a Tom Hanks movie, I'd be Tub of Gump.
Oh, sure, sure. And if he was an early Jake Gyllenhaal film, you'd be Tubble Boy.
If I was a career resurrecting Matthew McConaughey vehicle, I'd be Dallas Buyers Tub.
Exactly. If you were an original NES two-player fighting game, you'd be Tubble Dragon.
I knew you were Tubble when you walked in.
Let's go.